I'm literally doing this on my takeaway and this on my downswing, which is crazy, right? But then we start to go, oh, okay, so this shoulder is going to go down a little bit as I'm keeping this knee. Window's wide open. I just keep a tiny little flex left in here. I don't want to lock. This stayed. Kind of felt like the knees spread apart a little bit. And then we're going to come down and reverse it. What does that equate to? I'm going to skip a rock on water. Left side bend. Right side bend. Okay. God. Makes sense?